If you do have any questions that you want me to ask, grab me as I'm walking through and I'll see if I can ask them to Marlisa for you. All right, only a couple of minutes away. We'll see you soon. The one and only X Factor winner, Marlisa! Hello, sweetheart. Look at all these people that have come out to see you.
I know, thank you guys so much for coming.
This is crazy. Look, guys, here she is. I'm going to leave Marlisa to entertain you today. We're going to do some photos and a little chat afterwards. Marlisa, take it away.
Yes, thank you.
Together I'll stand by, I will stand by you.
how does it feel to stand here at the age of 15 and see all these people knowing that they all came to see you today?
It feels really weird, but so amazing. Oh, thank you so much, guys. I never thought I'd have this much crowd for me. I'm only a normal girl.
That's pretty awesome. Now, let's talk about doing the album. So the single obviously shot straight to number one. I said to you the other day, get out of the way, Taylor Swift. Get out of the way, Ed Sheeran. Marlisa is going straight to number one. Now, you recorded this album in 2 days,
yes,
right?
Yes, I did. And I recorded it.
How many songs a day did you do?
I did 5 songs a day.
15 years old and she recorded 5 songs a day. Now, what would you say if you could pick a song off this album besides the single, what would you say is your absolute favourite?
I think in the album, All By Myself is my favourite. Because I love it and I know that I made it, so yeah.
And we were talking about how, we were talking about who you wanted to collaborate with in the future, and you kind of feel like your dreams came true because you got to collaborate with Jess Malboy on the show, right?
Yes, I did. I got to collaborate with my idol, Jessica Malboy, and I never thought I'd be doing it at 15. It's just crazy.
Now, organised, ladies and gentlemen, please, one more round of applause for Marlisa.